Gabby versus Conor and Nathan.
That's
yes?
correct. That's
okay.
correct. I'm going to hand these blindfolds to you. It's a major part of it. Okay.
Thank you.
And allow me to take your medals. I'll take good care of them, of course. But we can't allow any cheating.
That's great. And you get them straight on eBay, right, Reg?
Yes, of course.
Fantastic. Here's how the game works. Reg is going to hold something up. Then one person from each team will put on the blindfold and nuzzle the object with their face to guess what it is in a head-to-head nuzzling battle, all right? Nathan and Gabby, you're up first. None of us know what the items are. The producers don't tell me. So, Gabby and Nathan, put your blindfolds on.
Hold on. We got this.
Okay, in position. Okay, that's good. That's great. Okay, now retrieving objects.
A little bit.
Let's go, Nathan.
This is tight.
Look at even competitive at nuzzling.
Oh, my gosh.
Whoa.
We're going to crush this, Gabby. Don't
Nathan, worry. You got this. Right.
Just remember your training, guys. Remember your training.
Okay.
Nuzzling starts. Commence now.
How do you...
Get low.
Oh, my God.
Spaghetti.
Hang on, wait. Say it again, Gabby. Say it
Nathan
again.
Said it.
Damn it, Gabby!
Sorry!
You can
bring it back.
You're hating the game!
Come back. You can do it.
Not with the final five anymore. You're in the terrific two, all right?
Okay, guys, next object. Let's get going here. This is
some
exciting
kind of joke, Gabby. This is serious.
But here's one host of the clown team.
perfect.
You got me.
Perfect, great. Okay. Retrieving objects. Contestants ready?
Yes.
And nuzzle commence.
A horse, a pony,
a
donkey,
a
zebra.
Now, yes.